And a house fire sent a dog to a med vet in Noblesville this afternoon. The fire broke out just after noon on Rothwell Drive. A neighbor called it in after seeing the smoke. Now, nobody was home at the time, but firefighters had to rescue the dog and they treated it on scene before one of the homeowners came home and took the dog to the vet. The fire is still under investigation tonight. The damage was too extensive for the family to stay there.